So, EA dropped a Centurions special pack, which we're going to open up and hopefully get some decent pulls. For cheap, fast, and reliable foot coins, check out MMOEXP. There is a link down below, and use the code HABER to get yourself 5% off all of your orders. This is a 300k or 2,000 FIFA point pack. That seems a little bit disproportionate, to be honest. And the pack probabilities are a 36% chance of a Foot Centurions player, an 84% chance of a Team of the Week player, a 20% chance of a 90-plus player. It contains 100 rare golds with one guaranteed to be 87 or higher. It seems a bit expensive. Of course, we're going to open some of these and see what we get. Hopefully, we can get something good, fingers crossed. So, we're going to start off with mine on my main account. Let's see what we get. Here we go. 2,000 FIFA points. Oh, wait. I don't have 2,000 FIFA points. I'll be right back. All right. We've got the FIFA points. 2,000 FIFA points. Here we go. Can we get something good, EA? We get ourselves an inform. There was an 84% chance. English striker Harry Kane. Tammy Abraham, 85. That's not bad, though, given the fact that pretty much everything could be behind there, bar high-rated inform. So, gold, high-rated walkouts like Mbappe and Neymar, Centurion team two players. Yeah, so pretty much anything bar an icon or a higher-rated inform can be behind this Tammy Abraham. Let's see what we have in the rest of this pack. Hopefully something good. Ooh, not a great start. I mean, we have inform Benacer. Class player, by the way, so good in real life, and informed Tammy Abraham, which is not terrible. Two informs, not a single walkout though, so we've still not seen our 87 plus player, which could be a good sign. It could be a Centurions player. Oh, it is. Well, could have been. It could have also been Fabinho. We get ourselves Dusan Tadic, who, I'm not gonna lie to you, that card looks a little bit underwhelming. However, as a cam, he might be all right. Nah, I'm not gonna lie, he looks pretty bad. Terrible links. Yeah, he doesn't look great at all. But we do get this as a Centurion player. Dusan Tadic, I'll take that. Not too bad, 87 rated. Yeah, it's not amazing. Not a great pack at all, but it's okay, I guess. Let's open some more and see what we get. Hopefully get some good stuff. All right, we have Orlando Centurion special pack next. Given the fact these have a 84% chance of a Team of the Week, I'm assuming most of these will be Team of the Weeks, to be honest. 36% chance of a Centurion. I'm hoping... Oh, wow, no Team of the Week. I'm hoping that, like, you know, there is at least two or three Centurions in the packs we opened, given the percentages. Rubendish on the front is not a great start. There could be a Centurions dangler. That's kind of what we're hoping for. We're hoping for a Centurions dangler, or just a lot of walkouts, really. Two informs, so there is informs in there, to be fair. Come on, Centurions dangler, EA, please. No. Josip Sitalo, Rubendish. Bateson did not bring the look. Galaxy Bateson did not bring the look there, unfortunately. That is a terrible, terrible pack. For 2k FIFA points, that is a rip-off. An absolute rip-off. All right, now we've got Henry's pack next. Sahel United. Hopefully, the club can welcome in a Centurion, because there wasn't one in the last one. Although, 36% chances, it's almost a third. So, I'm assuming out of three packs, I've already had a Centurion. So, that would make me assume that these two won't. Oh, I thought it might have been Mbappe. Hugo Lloris. That makes me assume that this one won't, because the last one didn't, just judging by the odds, right? I feel like that's right maths. Three walkouts, only 22 dupes. That's not too bad. Will there be a Centurion dangler at the end? That's what we want to see, EA. A Centurion dangler, I'm trying to think who's it. Salah or Ibra or Fred. A Fred would be nice as well. McTominay's in there. Give us Fred. Come on. Ketelaere, maybe his perfect link of Salamakers. Come on, EA. We're almost at the end. We've got Ginetti and Sornosa. Ah, we didn't get one. It's Gunter. Rodri's in there as well. Not the best one, but we at least got one. So we can't complain. Yeah, we can. It's not great, is it? For 300k, that's a terrible pack still, isn't it? All right, we have it now on my second account, on my second PlayStation account. Will we get something good? I don't even, like, give us a Centurion, but, like, why can't we, let's get a Neymar or an Mbappe or something, you know? Or a Messi or some kind of high-rated walkout. We do get ourselves an inform. Casemiro! No, who is this? Anderson Talisca, 87 rated. Again, not too bad, because there could be basically anything behind that, so we can't complain too hard about that. What are we saying? Is there a good dangler, EA? Come on. Oh! That's not a bad pack, to be fair. I mean, like, it's annoying because 300,000 coin pack, like, that is technically quite a bad pack for a 300k pack. But at the same time, like, that isn't bad. You've got three walkouts. You've got a couple of high-rated informs. I don't know. It's a weird one. It's like, it is bad, though. No Centurions either. So that is a bad pack, to be fair. But at least we got a couple of special cards and a bit of fodder. Can't can complain, but also given the fact that some of these were even worse than that, can't complain too much. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, it is what it is. Also, let me know in the comments down below what you guys get. If you do open the pack, let me know what you get. And also, if you open the pack with coins versus FIFA points, like, let me know which one you opened it with, because I have a feeling opening it with FIFA points will get you better luck than coins. I've always thought that with FIFA. I might be totally wrong, but I've always had this feeling that FIFA points get you better pack luck than coins. I might be wrong on that. I have absolutely no facts to back it up. It's just a gut feeling. All right, now it's time to open the pack on my Xbox account. Fingers crossed we can get something good on this account. This account has been absolutely red listed in recent times. So we see how it goes. Let's see what we get. Here we go. It's going to be just a normal walkout. It's going to be German. Go on. Be Neuer. 88 Kroos. Toni Kroos. I mean, 88 rate isn't awful. It's not the end of the world. There could be some good danglers. We pretty much only care about the Centurion dangler potential anyway. Let's see. Will we get a Centurion here? Come on. No. No Centurion at all. We literally get Kroos and Mahrez, then a couple 85s. That is it. That is the worst one so far by a country mile as well. That is significantly worse than all the others, I feel like. Where did Kroos go? Hello? They just took my Toni Kroos off me. Where did he go? Huh? What's going on? Hello? EA? Where did he go? Well, I've been scammed, apparently. Let's go. All right, we have Lala's pack now. Fingers crossed, Lala can get something good. I've seen people get icons in this pack. I've seen people get some insane stuff in this pack. I'm hoping we can maybe get something decent. Inform, Casemiro. CDM. No, it's another Anderson Talisca. Not even like a Danilo. I don't know which would be better, but it's Talisca or Danilo. They're both the same rating. I doubt either of them are getting into anyone's squads. Well, they're getting into some people's squads, but I don't think they're getting into Lala's squad. Anyway, let's see what else we have got here. Oh, wow. 387 rated informs, Talisca, Acuna, and Sorloth, 84 Silicon, 88 Kroos, 87 Fabinho, 86 Mendy. So for fodder, this is an absolute W so far. Centurion Dangler, maybe? No Centurion, sadly. But for fodder, that is a fantastic pack, to be fair. Like, that is actually really good. So the next, like, icon SBC, you probably sorted for informs for that. I tell you that. It's not bad. At least there's a bunch of special cards in that pack. Sadly, no Centurion, though. But we'll still take it. Well, sadly, we didn't get as many Centurions as I thought we would in those packs, to be honest. I actually thought we'd get a little bit more than what we got. 36% chance of Centurions. And I think we only got 2 out of, like, 8 packs or something. So, I mean, maybe that actually adds up. That actually statistically might add up, I think. I'm not entirely sure. Let me know in the comments down below if it does add up or not. But thank you all for watching this video. If you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below and subscribe if you guys are new around here. If you're watching this before the Manchester Derby, in the comments down below, let me know your predictions for the Manchester Derby. If you're watching it after, maybe you want to laugh at me if United have lost. Maybe you want to congratulate me if United have won. I don't know why you congratulate me. I'm not playing, but you know what I mean. Maybe you want to have some kind of input depending on whether we've won or lost in the comments down below. Harry Kane? No, it is Tammy Abraham, sadly. But thank you all for watching anyway. Thank you all for the support of the channel as well. Greatly appreciate it. I really appreciate all you guys watching, following, liking, subscribing, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.